Everyone, welcome. I'm DinXy, and today we're gonna continue playing Toki Tori.
We are in the middle of nowhere, level 1, boss falls, actually completed everything on normal. Struggled with the bonus, so we started the hard levels, and we're on level 3. Level 1, boss falls, whatever. Let's see. Where is that ready? Over here. 6 teleports. Teleport. One teleport here. And then... oh shit, we need a lot of teleports. I guess... that one should be left as the last one. So, one teleport here. What? Teleport. One teleport here. No way around it. Oh, snap. Ah. I was just starting to worry. We have one bridge. I don't think it's from here. Pretty sure it's not from here. But for where? Interesting. For here, maybe. Only teleports left. Four teleports. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we get everything. Right. So, days away. Just need to do it. 1, 2. What? How did I did that? There we go. What? There is no way here? Oh no... rewind. So, teleport from here then. Damn, that game. It's only one way to teleport correctly, I guess. So what? Well, that's a bad idea. I'll have to use, but I can't. Oh, maybe I can. Let's see. Can I teleport from here? Gotta have to. And then where will we drop? Oh no. Yeah. That wasn't part of the plan. Is there a way for me to get faster there? I don't think so. He's fucking fast. No, I need to teleport here. No, there is no way. Huh. Maybe I shouldn't put that down. Yeah. And what would it do? Teleports here. No, even if I don't put a bridge here, well, maybe put a bridge here. Maybe that's why we need a bridge. But then I'll be wasting teleports. And that bridge here doesn't help. Shit. Just gets rid of that dude, probably. We'll see. Yes, waste is a character. here I can't. Unless I do it up. Maybe, I don't know. Double up. It's too fast. Wow, it's very fast and angry. Got it. I can get this without teleport. And now I'll be stuck here with double teleport. One, two. No, that's dead end. Damn it. Can't even teleport there. Not good. Not good. Maybe I should plan ahead. I never like planning ahead. If I use a teleport just now to get up here. That is the bridge. I'll be saving one. No, not saving one. I'm not. Saving anything. Drop there. But we still have one teleport. Where am I? I don't know. Let's see where this we're gonna drop. Back there, I guess. It starts going this direction from the start. Damn it. It's so not good. I have two teleports. Oh no. Let's see if theoretically that's even gonna work. X. So I guess that's why we need the bridge to put it here. I don't see any other way. It doesn't give you shit, it just stops that dude of taking the last one. So I guess we should do it now. What? Alright, on top. And around. That's the spirit. He's stuck there. Yeah. Wow, I'm doing great. No, don't kill me. There we go. Yeah. I knew it. That wasn't so hard, I'm just too sleepy. Wow, I can choose what more levels. whatever, level 4 on hard. Oh, I'm so ready. That music is cheering me up. What the hell is here? If one bridge, one teleport. That certainly makes it. So that's the last one there, okay. One bridge, one teleport. So what the hell? Oh, I guess that's not good. Interesting. I guess I need the bridge here above me. But then I won't be able to get. Oops. Searching for teleport location. But once you bottom here, you can go up. That's why I need the bridge there. Or maybe this is the last one. Did I take anything here? Yes, I did. Interesting. Very interesting. So even if I say manage to get this one, I guess, but you can teleport out of there at the end as well, so that's the last one. The question is how to get this one here at the bottom and not get stuck. Very interesting. I don't know. I think this one's here. No way out. The weapon, meaning we can probably make somewhere. Where does it move? Make a block that we can use. Cheerfully drop the bridge. Use the teleport to get up there. And take the last spot. Easy. I just didn't realize we had the weapon, so. Okay. That was 1-4. Okay, 1-5. Already. So this is gonna unleash the beast. How are you even gonna? Not even sure I can shoot it like that. Yeah. Not good. Teleport here looks inevitable, so might as well. And then let's see what we have. What's left of it? Wow, we have 3 triggers. Balls. But we can teleport here. Oh no. Can get the last one there. Don't even know how we're supposed to. I That's not good at all. He's gonna kill me, right? Yep. That's so evil to put it like this. Can I teleport in there? No. Oh, that's not good at all. I guess I'll have to go back up. Teleport again down? No. Only one teleport left. Bridges. I guess there is a way here to get... Yeah. That will give me access to those, whatever, two here. Well, I guess... We'll do this, see how it goes. I'm so ready to trap you there. Apprentice achievement unlocked, I don't know what kind of apprentice. But I'm porting button. Wait a second. What if I use one of my bridges here? Nice, you can teleport, wow. So much for the idea. So what we need, that dude to drop, to move walking there, and he's gonna drop the bottom there. Pathetic. What the point? So I can teleport bottom. Where? I'm not convinced. And I can't. Bridge under me, falling. Interesting. Can't move there. Wow. Don't even pot. Is this high enough here? But even if I manage to teleport to get this, this looks way too convenient, so let's see what's happening. It's dropping down and out to the right. I'm sure he's gonna stay on that. It's gonna drop to the left, so that's not good there. But yeah, I can't port there. Why did I do that? There's no benefit. Besides the fact that I can get up here again and try to teleport. No, bottom is not working. I don't like it. Let's continue. See what can possibly be the benefit of here. There. Literally nothing. Get shit in there. Can only fall from the air. So different approach. What if we don't take that? just fall. And teleport still not working. How are we supposed to get that? I thought that when I put the bridge there to the right, I should be able to teleport, but I can't. I can't teleport to there. Anyway. That's hard and I'm not sure, yeah, I can teleport. I think I tried this. Wait, what's that? Yeah, I can teleport double. Double walls. So what the... And we can teleport from here as well. No, maybe. How are we gonna get up there? That's gotta be frustrating. There. So if you cube it here, like here somewhere, where can I cube it? Probably here. I still won't be able. I need to cube it exactly here, and I won't be able to jump on the cube. So what's the point? Where else can I do it here? Still, I won't be able to get there. Plus, I won't be able to have 3 here. Because I'll be using 1 for where it is at the moment. So I have 2. So what? Here is the last one. I need to shoot it before it drops down. And then... what? Wow, I'm juggling. I just noticed. So let's at least try. We'll see. No, that's not good at all. Okay. Be able to time. Nope. Missed it. Then Barely. Use white card. Oh shit, achievements open Steam. Damn it. Damn it. Why do we ever click on those shit? Okay. Oh, I guess I should move already to the part level videos. Getting stuck, it's not good. We have a teleport. How can it be so hard to figure out a way to teleport to? I just don't see it. Even if I manage to shoot the block, it won't stay. So what if a block is here and I'm on top of it? I can't teleport diagonally. The block is here. I can't get on top of it. Man, that's so frustrating. Big whoop. Oh boy, boy. Can't put a bitch here. Fuck. now we win. Boy. Tough level. Wasted all my time here. Not good. Not cool. Not cool! Guess I figured it out. After quite a new performance. So what this recording? What? Cheapskate? What the hell? Two more levels left here. Okay guys. That's all for now. For me, DinXy, you're watching Alibad TV. Follow the channel to support me. Thanks for watching. Till next time.